Our initial assessment is that it's likely Prigozhin was killed. We're continuing to assess the situation. We don't have any information to indicate right now. The press reporting stating that there was some type of surface-to-air missile that took down the plane, that we assess that information to be inaccurate. Again, nothing to indicate, no information to suggest that there was a surface-to-air missile.